soon, because this is about to get hot. Okay, so sorry folks, but y'all, these are going way back. I mean, these songs that I'm doing now that's rolling out of Bingo Ball, y'all see are going way back. And this one came with a piece of paper that I wrote on here too. And this came from approximately a year ago. Again, seriously, it says 1 year ago. No, it's not, because it says published on August the 12th. And it was from the video I did with Metallica. And that's what I have it on here, reference Metallica. So this song right here is Slayer, Skeletons of Society, is what I was told. And it was like, dude, when you say that you like music, it kind of have that bad A, like, feel to it. It makes you feel like you just a bad A. This song would be one of them. I'm almost certain that you would like it, and it may go on your playlist. I don't know, man. Somebody might have thought the last one I did was going to playlist. I don't know. I was about to call 911 and say, hey, go to Murder Confession right here. For the last song I did, that Cannibal Corpse, man, woo. Anyway, laugh, folks. Gosh, this is Slayer, Skeletons of Society, Season in the Abyss. Here we go. We'll be right back. Man, drummers off the chain in here. Yeah, you're right. It does give you that sense of you bad. Like this would be something that I'll actually be using to get myself amped up before I'm about to like have to do like a heavy lift, like deadlift or clean, you know what I mean? Or man, something like thrusts. I don't know, it just has that energy to it. Then that beating that yeah, that's bad. That guitar riff was pretty good. I like that. You were right about that a year ago, person. I don't even know if you're even going to still be here. You're probably like, dude, I'm like so not here right now. You did this like eons ago. But anyway, yeah, man, I that was pretty good. Okay, that was it. Was Tiger Claw Thunderdome. That's who it was. Tiger Claw Thunderdome. I'm actually writing you right now and letting you know that I did this today. So anyway, yeah, that was some pretty rough stuff right there. Not like necessarily in a bad way, guys. I'm just talking about like it was hard hitting, just on it. I'm pretty sure people would be blasting their living daylights out of rocking this right here. If you listen to this right here, you about to have your treble turned down, because if not, you're going to get some super loud noises in this bad boy, man. This is crazy. I'm pretty sure this is one of the songs where I hear a lot of you guys say whenever I do like rock songs or metal songs, you guys say things like, when I play this song, my neighbors hear it too. So I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys' neighbors are going to be hearing this right here. But other than that, it was pretty solid, man. I love the music in this. You know, I can't understand, of course, everything the guy was saying. This didn't come with no lyrics, so I can't talk about it. But the music in it was good. The drummer was absolutely off the chain crazy good, man. I appreciate that. So everybody else, I'm sorry, but they just rolling out this way. I'm probably down to like the last 15, and it's probably from when I'm down to the last 15. I don't know where era they're from. They're just all in there random until I put a fresh new batch of 75 in there. All right? Let me know. I'm Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, hoping and praying that every last one of you guys have food, shelter, and clothing, and I hope and pray every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you all through Jesus.